All these settlements that were illegally built should be removed.
In the near future?
As soon as possible.
There is no quid pro quo here. First of all, he has to fight terror. Then the framework of an understanding between us and the Palestinians will be developed. And both sides will have to do certain things, sometimes difficult things. But there is no precondition with regard to settlements as far as the fight against terror is concerned.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
טוב, בוקר טוב, אני פותח את מחר בשבוע שעבר בגלל חג. לא תהיה סקירתו של ראש שירות הביטחון. אחרי זה תהיה סקירה של...
אלון, תודה רבה.
מנהל לשכת...